Now, how would you like to work with this group of powerhouse women? Cate Blanchett, Rose Byrne, Sarah Paulson, Uzo Aduba, Elizabeth Banks, and Tracy Allman. Well, that is what rising star Bria Simone Henderson got to do in the new series, Mrs. America on Hulu. Here's today's inside look.
They say that women are like tea bags. You don't know their strength until they get into hot water.
Mrs. America transporting us back to the culture wars of the 1970s. As the debate rages over the Equal Rights Amendment, several women rise to prominence, from those for the ERA, like Gloria Steinem and Betty Friedan, to those opposing it, like Phyllis Schlafly.
Now you tell me that's liberation? What, that isn't liberation. Liberation's in the home.
It takes you into like a really close, in-depth journey through Phyllis Schlafly's whole campaign against the ERA and her backstory and her life, just as a woman who was fine with staying in the kitchen and being the at-home mom and was fighting for those women, but not knowing that there was going to be a force who wanted the ERA to be ratified to become law.
Bria taking on the incredibly challenging role of Margaret Sloan, editor of Gloria Steinem's publication, Miss Magazine.
It blew my mind to know that there was this firecracker of a woman that existed that I had no idea was real. And I know a lot of people don't know because she's not in our history books. She's not one of the women that we learn in during Black History Month either.
The actress feeling more compelled than ever to do the role justice.
It was a lot of pressure on me to just do my best to really convey the strength of who this woman was and how important she is when it comes to women's rights.
But it seems like there was no shortage of inspiration on set, especially working alongside some of the biggest names in the business.
A lot of times you would just see me on set just smiling and waving and being very quiet because I just didn't know how to operate. And Rose Byrne was a joy to work with. A lot of my scenes are with her. And she just made it so easy. We created some beautiful magic on the screen. I hope that it just shows.
We know it will, Bria. You can catch Mrs. America Wednesdays on Hulu.